In this programming for artists tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can publish a branch to GitHub. So in the previous video, I set up my GitHub username and email and made my first commit of this HTML boilerplate. Now I want to click Publish Branch. This will allow the GitHub extension that comes pre-installed in Visual Studio Code to attempt to sign in to your GitHub account. In order to do this, you'll have to have a GitHub account already set up. I'm going to click Allow. This will open up a sign-in screen for GitHub. Go ahead and sign in to your GitHub account. GitHub recently enforced two-factor authentication for all people, so you can use a passkey or your authenticator app, whatever you have. Once you've authorized your two-factor authentication, then it's going to try to open up Visual Studio Code. You can either check this box so you don't get this warning, or you can leave it and get the warning. I'm going to go ahead and open up Visual Studio Code. And then it is now authenticated GitHub through Visual Studio Code. And I have a choice that I can publish to GitHub as a public repository or as a private repository. And I can name the repository. I'm going to leave it labeled as Git Test, and I'm going to publish it as a public repository. Then it gives us some options. I can go ahead and open up GitHub to see this, and then I can also periodically run Git Fetch. This is most likely a good thing to do, so I'm going to click Yes, and then I can open it up on GitHub. And here we can see my repository right here. I have my index.html, and you can see that it merely has this HTML boilerplate. I can edit it here, and then I can download my changes, or better, I can go ahead and edit it inside Visual Studio Code, and then I can use GitHub as a repository to back up my changes. Hopefully, this helps you sync and authenticate GitHub with Visual Studio Code.